Hello, hello, Cyber Dragon here. Welcome, welcome to a continued gameplay stream. Blade of Galadriel. I like this track too, man. This should be gameplay number 3. Let's go. So quest wise, we completed the first 6 pieces of one set of gear. So we got 3 more sets to go get. And this is the poison gear. No, that's the fire gear. Fire gear there. The poison gear. And then the ice gear. I currently got this one on. I picked up an ability called Blaze. If I'm able to pull that off and blind 7 enemies with it, then that'll upgrade that stone, that rune. There's 6 pieces. You got a rune, cloak, armor, bow, dagger, and blade. But the runes, they will all fuse together to become one with just the light. Or they have a separate, no, I think they have a separate light one. But I think that's building up though, because that's being leveled up. So those are all the gears you have to go get. So we're going here. From here.
Whoever leads them, their armies are massing. They will fall like those before them.
Okay, let me check on some things here. Make sure I got these things down pat. It's kind of like a siege and defend type thing. So I got to keep my allies alive, plus take out enemies, you know. So certain things like when I heal myself, this one here will heal allies. He's on my side. What's this? Elven Restore. So when I do the Elven Light, which is Square X, when Might is full. That's why I like the fact that Might used for execution. But there are times when you have it, you're not doing, you kind of want to save that for those fights, those bigger fights. So they let you use Might for something else, which is great. So I got 2 things to use with Might. One is Elven Light, which is Square X. And it will restore allies. And then, Blaze, when I do that and that blasts off, well, it replenishes elf shots when used. That's the beauty of Blade. Now, Fury, when you do a quick shot, I say off shot, quick shot, it helps build up might. So that these work in conjunction, I've seen and learned. So I'm like, that's pretty cool when it goes off. And what else we got here? I don't have this one yet, Elven Star. I do got Light Trap. There's a trophy tied to that. You got to get 20 enemies with it. I don't know what the count is, though. But something I did by accident was this one. A chain thing. I stealth killed somebody, and then I came up. I accidentally hit the square and went out to the next person that's in front. I've seen that being done in a lot of Firecracker games. Oh yeah, that blast. So that the other thing, the blast itself. This one is X circle, whereas this one is square X. So I gotta remember that. And this is X circle for that to pull those off. Oh, they took care of him. I don't know why that keeps happening. All right, I'll probably get them later on. And I expect to be well paid. Nearly two. I even got much blood on it. Hey, open the damn door.
You drank it because it was there.
There we are. Okay. So. Ooh, I hit the wrong one. So. I done took out several out of there. Guys, some of these guys are going to be facing that I didn't go out and kill. I think if I ran around and start killing everybody that I can get a... I did. I was to recruit him and who else? Him. So I got the three recruited I was supposed to get. What up, the Floyd? What's up, yo?
Speak. The Gravewalker faces a massive army at his gates in Saragost. His host will fall, and there will be no help for you or the band of misfits you enlisted.
You lot have no idea what's coming. You.
Oh, I will enjoy watching them cut down by the archers I trained.
This army will break itself upon my walls.
Shelob's children will do their part, and I will stand with them.
Get to your positions.
To battle and to victory!
We must hold the fort!
Pop the trophy for some reason.
I in the poison and breathe out your last.
Bottom of the light.
Now you die! Stand back! You'll learn something here.
You're gonna burn so
much. Damn, I'm about to lose somebody here. Ah, damn it! He's down. Yeah, he's good. Okay, okay. Executions, okay.
Watch the light.
All right, he's out the way.
So much cooking flesh.
Good, he's out the way.
We're gonna cut you to ribbons.
You gotta find out here.
At once!
Die in the name of my mistress.
Where the hell is he? Oh, here he is. Oh, he's outside. He's outside. I thought he was inside.
Gonna surround you and wear you down. We can get stronger, we are.
Okay, what is the pinning ghouls? Range, execution, fire, light. Okay.
Let through blood! A good blow! How is she doing that? This club's mine!
Come on. Bye.
We've lost Sarah Ghost.
I don't suppose they had anything to do with it.
enjoy your triumph. It will be fleeting, like your humanity. You wear the ring of a Nazgul, though you are not worthy of it. And so, it will be ours. As will the Ringmakers.
The Dark Lord himself could not take this ring. What hope do you have?
The Dark Lord and the Ringmaker burn atop Barad-dûr. The Witch King is diminished. We are ascendant.
Slayer. Slayer. Go to Minas Morgul, make sure it is secure. We do not have the forces to retake Saragost.
Then I will burn it to the ground.
Okay. Saragost is next. Trophy pop, holding the line. That's another trophy. Let me take a look and see what these are. Okay, so I'm in the right one. Holding the line to defend our Sif Ungol from a new threat. So that's what we did. So that's pop that trophy. To each of the other three locations I got to go to. One, two, three. Yeah. Once you, use light traps on 20 orcs, I should be over 10 for that one. So, yeah. Okay, I'll let him pay for this one. What's this? When might is full, press LR1 while in range mode, and it will send a horde that heals. Damn, wish I had that ability before. Oh, yes. We going for it. I'll definitely get it then with that. Cool. Okay, so. Flint and Thunder, that's where we're going. Okay, we're going there. Let me refresh this.
The Elf Assassin. Everyone's talking about you. Except the ones who are dead, of course. And that number's growing.
And what makes you think you won't soon join it?
I'm worth more to you alive. See, I provide solutions.
Makuta Fixer.
Potential recruits.
Go to the kitchen real quick. Be right back. I'm going to be doing what I did in the first area. Go after the gear pieces first. I guess we go after Snowflake first. Okay, so he's there. So we go from here. Okay, let me see, let me take a look at my abilities. Why not worry about trying to, since I'm not doing those seats, then I can change these out. I notice if you pay for one, you can get something else. I don't need that for this. If I was thinking, I would have done that. But that does light them up faster. Still keep Fury. Yeah. Fury and this works hand in hand with Blast. So we keep that in place. Okay, so we're doing, so we got those upgraded already. I think we're good there. Oh, what's that? Oops, wrong way, wrong way. This is the... This is the area I'm working in. That's the dude I spoke with, the fixer. Okay. Sick read. Fear pinning, weak master, and range attacks. Ooh. I could hit him with a spirit thing, take him off of that bad boy. So what I just did there, is this spirit chain. When you hold R2 behind somebody, then you stealth kill him, and then you tap square. It'll come up. It'll come up and tap square, and then you take on the next person, and then finish off the first one you had hit. And based on the amount of focus you have, you might be able to hit 2, 3, or 4 enemies in one shot. The Eye of Sauron up there. Yep.
If you see any pitch light about, let me know. Darken the iron on me weapon.
What? You trying to be like the Black Blade? Pathetic. Be your own Uruk.
How did I get in there? Is it up top?
Ah, spiders!
Down below.
You're an idiot. Smart enough to know you're a glob.
Hungry pigs! A kettle! In the kettle!
What the hell are you doing over here?
Squeaky,
you can also go back to the other area and take on recruits until you know, wipe them all out, basically. We lost him. We lost him, the architect.
Stinging you!
Oh, man.
Worms are in my head and they wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
No one telling him. Damn. I knew I hit X.
Pin cushion, prick, prick, pricko.
Got me good. It got me good. Damn. Sorry. Payback. Oh, I will definitely pay you back. You got lucky.
Mordor is a poor substitute for the Undying Lands.
I have asked much of you, Altariel. But you know what is at stake.
Now, how did I have to get over that thing? How the hell do I get to it, though? Is it a cave? Let's see. Oh, I gotta come up that path there. All right, that's easy to fix. Oh, it looks like it's underground. I guess I'm opening. All right. So I put a way mark over there. Yeah, okay. I'm trying to pre-gauge which way I gotta go. Yeah, that's where I gotta go, that way.
That filthy elf!
Raise that beacon!
Leave it to me!
When I get my hands on you!
Yeah, keep hitting it. Slice and dice. Okay, now I can study the map and see which way I gotta go. That's the ice blade. I'm going for this. Snowflake, yeah, that one. The room. I thought there was a cable in here. That's why I came that way. I didn't. Did I go on over there and check? I mean. Alright. Shows how much he was paying attention. Ah, I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. I knew it. You had to come in from on the ground. Hopefully this is the right, yeah, see that? Yeah, okay, we good now. Oh, not good. Wait a minute. I gotta go right. I went left. I gotta go back to where I came. Damn it. They're going back the other way. Oh, Caragor. I might be able to use that bad boy. Now he's in a cage. He was good. Yep, they are. I'll push your head. All right, I know what to expect here, but we'll find out. Snowflake, huh? I heard a name in game and somebody called somebody a snowflake. Refresh the stream, it froze on me. There we go. All right. I ain't got no fire gear.
I came here because I was bored everywhere else. With the looting, the drinking, the marauding. But what do I find? An elf! Your kind is as boring as it gets.
Okay, he's flammable. And he's damaged by executions. Okay.
Look, it's the She-Elf! Back if I hurry! Hate you! You're all getting in my way! Move! Want you dead?
Some more of your tricks. Come on, give us a good fight for once.
What the hell, man?
I'll put you down right now. Can't lose the living. I'm the most fearsome in all of Mordor. Why are you doing that again? They always did leave all the hard work for me. Can't live the living.
Yeah, where's the fire stuff at? I got one of mine here. Here he's coming. Here he comes. Oh. Gotta keep him close.
No!
got no arrows. Man, give me some damn arrows. Check the map. I ain't got no damn arrows. That healed it friendly. I'm gonna have to sneak attack and kill this guy. Oh damn, look at his health bar. I'm not gonna be able to finish this damn thing. I ain't got no damn arrows, man. Hold up. Something I can do in the skills that'll give me arrows. What was it? Yeah. Blaze skill. That will replenish my arrows. So I gotta build up the meter. You know, it might not work on them. Use it anyway. And I have arrows that I can use to, usually, man, they should have put, they usually put stuff in here. You can see it on a map. And it'll do like a respawn. Flammable. I can't set him on fire. He's damaged by executions. Drag him this way. I think I see some arrows up there. I think. No, that's not owl. That's meat, hanging meat. I thought I saw something on that structure. No, that's hanging meat. I ain't got no arrows, man. Damn. It's gonna be next to impossible to do this thing. Now, normally you find arrows on these things, man. Oh, man, they ain't put no arrows in this thing. I might have to forget trying to get this fight. Oh! All right. Okay, where he at? He's over here. Get your ass up here. Okay, I can let some animals take him down. Where is he at? Lead him over here.
I know you're here!
You can set them up fire before. Up here, fool.
Lucky next time. Planet, you stay away, you glob.
How the hell did I get his ass up here?
Oh, where are ya? You won't get so lucky next time. And here, lads, eyes open, swords up.
I did that too soon. Damn it. I do see some arrows up there.
You won't get so lucky next time.
Oh, man. I barely damaged this guy. He's weak to fire. He's arrow proof. I can't jump over him. He's immune to light. He's vigilant to stealth. All the heck I do is hit and run. So I might have to just forget this for a man and say this for her. Let's go do another captain. I might get a little stronger. We'll be able to get more arrows into place. Let me go to quest. Okay. So we took it off Snowflake. Probably go for what we got. Blizzard here. What time is it? 11? Okay, so let's see here. Who we going for? We do Blizzard. I just gotta leave. What's the best way for me to get out of here? I'll go back the way I came. Try him at a time. Shiver, he has the bow. Chill, he has the daggers. Avalanche. All right, so we're gonna hit up these two.
Suppose I defeat all the Nazgul. What then?
Even the very wise cannot see all ends.
Okay, let's try some poison. I want to watch, see what happens on this. Oh, he's going to need a drink. There's a killer on the midst.
There's been a murder here.
I smell something.
If anything's out there, it will regret making me hunt for it. Go check over there. I hope the killer's gone. I'd rather have a quiet day.
He took a drink. Let's bring in our ground. Which way is he coming from? I don't care about. Oh, you can drop the ice on somebody's head.
There will be no laggard in my command. You will try yourself. Pray that your duties and your orders. I will
find my. They out here killing everybody. Oh, intel.
Tight steel! Now I kill you!
I should talk to that tailor. See if he can let you out of here. Fix it, but just move. He don't do ordinary tailoring.
Oh, Aragorn. Want a drink? Here you go. Let me take this guy here out. Got more arrows. It worked. Cool. Ha 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 ha. Good. That worked out pretty damn good. I like that. Gotta go to get there. I'm right here. I have to go warp on my back and hop over the fence. Well, I should be a hop right here. Yeah. That's weird. It couldn't let me. Oh man, that's crazy. How you fight with him though? That one, oh damn, I'm sitting there wasting my arrows, man. Damn. Thank you.
done with loot. I'm done with feasting and drink. I seek simpler pleasures. Testing myself against an unforgiving land. Hunting beasts. And, oh yes, killing elves.
Soft-headed. Damaged by light, range, and stealth. Sweet. Goodbye, punk. Woohoo! We got him! Woo! It's the dagger. See the other one? This is level 30. More damage, so yes. There's ice in the beast dagger, so I gotta freeze 10 enemies within 10 seconds. That'll level that up. It's the same. But the advantage of the other one, light bash, we go ahead and take this one. So I need to freeze 10 enemies within 10 seconds. I don't have that ability yet. He's all late. I think that comes with something else, another outfit. Save that for later. What's this one? So you can't have both of these on at the same time. You can't have Fury on or Impact on. For Fury, you get more micro free, which replenishes. You hit Fury, and then you go up and do this, the Blaze, and that will replenish your arrows. So that's why these two link together real good. What's this? Intensifier. I can pay for that. Target is infused with light. I'm getting a tougher opponent, so that would come in handy. All right. Okay. What time is it? 11:35. I should be able to do one more. Avalanche. What we got here? Avalanche there. Blizzard there. No, we're not doing that. Can't do that yet. Ice Mountain. Okay, we're gonna go up to Ice Mountain. Let's go from here. Now there is Ice Mountain water.
Our meat keeps longer up here before it spoils.
Yeah, let me get here. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Drink some more. Oh, damn. I thought I was bringing some new ones. Oh, he's done for. All them babies in there. That's right. Run right out there. Come on. Bring them in. Come on in there. That's how you use your environment to your advantage. I done the same thing in Days Gone.
You're in my sights. I hate catacombs.
Oh, that's a blue light over there. What's that one? Oh, that's this. Okay.
Squad!
Punch on that! keep doing that!
Oh, come the hell on. No. I hit X. Ah. Ah. I hit X, man. Damn. Well, I might be getting sleepy. See what we're gonna do here. Now, who I'm going after again? I gotta check this again. All right, who's this? Ice Mountain. Yeah, we're going after Ice Mountain. Okay. Yes, I hit up Ice Mountain tonight. This time I'm gonna try to ignore the other stuff. I can't help it though, man. It's fun. I had the same memories of playing Shadow of Mordor. It's fun to mess with these creatures, man. It's just fun. Let me make sure this is correct. There we go. What's up, Rallo? What's up, yo? So yeah, we're going at the Ice Mountain, man. This time I'm gonna blaze the trail to his behind. Okay. I gotta take on Ice Mountain, man. This is not Ice Mountain water, man. What we got here? What up, Charlie Cesar? What's up, yo?
Oh, that cold mountain air really makes you feel alive.
Blade.
That feeling will pass.
Galadriel. Okay, so he's weak against. He's a weak master. Light, range, execution.
Battle's
good one. A good hit.
I gotta go in here and heal, man. Oh shit.
You can't beat all of us! She's lighting him up!
Oh, come on, you was lit! You die! Damn it! Woohoohoohoo! Decapitation! Whoa! Woo! That was tight, man! Oh my goodness! Woo. Off with his head! Unlock another skill point. Okay, what do we need to pay for here to be advantageous? I have yet to try that. I didn't even try that yet. I keep forgetting to do that one, man. So I'm going to pay for that one. What's this? Cataclysm. I think my best bet to pay for this one. This one here is light blast. Once I do a light blast, I keep forgetting to do that one. And then leap in the air after releasing light blast, press square again to slam into the ground. Light charge lasts longer for a stronger burst. I'll go for this one. So we had that and surge. We keep it on surge for the time being. Tell you it's filled up, I might go in it and switch it to this one, you know, because it's already full. All right, next point, I need to pay for one of these here. That's going there. Whew, okay, gear. Let's see what I picked up. I picked up something. I think it was a... this blade. So, but it's still the same, but I need to kill one captive who is frozen. Perfect counter freeze enemies. Okay. Increase melee damage against... All that is active. It's based on the number of pieces I have. So we're going to go ahead and equip this. So now, because I got two pieces equipped, range attacks from both shatter frozen enemies. Okay, cool. Kill a captain who is frozen. Okay, so we got that knocked away. Let's see. What time is it? I think I got time to do one more of these. You got Shiver. He has the bow. Shiver has the bow. Shiver. Yeah, so we go after Shiver now in the stream. So the best way to get the Shiver is to come from here. Now, what I'm about to do right now, I'm going to go back to the main menu. This will create a manual save. I'll come right back in. The sweet part doesn't close the game. It just closed this play file. Now, reload it. So now that's been saved. There's all kind of tricks at the trade to do when you're playing this bad boy. Well, any game, really. Farming spots, far as experience points, or unlocking challenges and completing them. Okay, so we're going over here. All right. All right, so the best way is to go around the corner here. You put a marker here. Actually, I could just put the marker back on it. No. Shiver. Okay.
Shiver me timbers. Aye. Arg.
Our sacrifices will soon be worth.
An intruder! Flee the swamp!
Get up there. I gotta go in and jump across.
Show yourself.
Man, I'm in the middle of it here.
Come on, you little snake!
You use you. I choose you. It's time to cause some issues.
Save
rings of power.
That's Caragor! Time to die! I'll cure your hide!
Feel that!
I am your ruler!
Die on suffer!
Keep the shield!
Show me what you got. Off with your head. Oh, he's free. Okay, he's down. All it does is soften him up. Let's see who's thirsty. I like the banter and the conversations you guys have with each other. Uh-oh, he's going to get a drink? Go have your poisonous drink.
Strange, strange creatures, strange rocks. At least the rocks won't eat you.
You drink? Come on, get your drink. Come on, come on, grab your drink, man. There you go. Finding nobody. What is that? That might be spiders. Causing all kind of commotions down here, man. Let's free that person. There we go. This is the kind of mayhem you can do. Oh, let's take you out. Thank you. Set up. Get my arrows back, see? This girl's vicious, man. Damn. Oh, boy. That's an intel. That's that little green marker you see? That's intel. Oh, it's turning him loose. He's loose. I'm grogged. Wow, he's gonna. Oh, he just ate that one. Damn. Slap. Throw, punch, stomp, slam, step on. Look at I can ride him. He's just smashing everybody, man. Gotcha, I gotta get over here. So I'm gonna ride him over there. God, it's funny. I use this bad boy to get up here. There we go. You gonna destroy all you punks up here.
trust.
Ah, I think I might have hit a wall here. Okay, I found the route past it. Cool. Okay. Hey. He's going down to fight for me. Cool.
You can't hide from me.
Shiver, me timbers. Okay, this is Shiver. You must got some poison attacks. A lot of times they'll recommend a certain piece of gear before you fight these things. And a lot of these things, y'all just find their weaknesses and exploit it. Most of you don't have to go get the gear. Maybe one or two you might have to, but you know.
I thought I'd experienced
every pleasure there was. Shoot poison arrows.
But this place, the air, the dizzying heights, make me tingle! Or maybe you're causing that!
He shoots poison arrows. He's weak by light damage, stealth damage, and he's also damaged by poison himself. Okay. So, I gotta get in there and get hits in, hit him with some light.
We'll share you. Watch these lights. Yeah, do it again. Oh, missed.
Come on, climb! Gotta heal. Hit it with some stealth attack.
Come closer! Oh, missed! You miss me? Does the light hurt? You shine! You feel it in your veins yet? Peel the skin! See what's underneath!
Heal.
Answer!
Gotcha!
Got him! Got him!
Ooh, I got the ice bow. Yes, baby. Damn. All right. That's the other bow. Well, this is the beast bow. Now for this one here, I need to freeze 5 enemies with a ranged attack. How do you do that? Freeze 5 enemies with a ranged attack. I should be able to pull that off. But I'm gonna stick with the Beast Hunter bow. But I have to have this bow on to pull that off though. Well, it'll be 55, same thing as what I currently have right now. Increased range damage against beasts that comes in handy. So right now the ice bow is really not useful. It's weaker. But once I level it up, it'd be the same power level. I mean, damn. So I might as well stick with what I got. Okay, time check. Let me see what time it is here. 12:14, okay. Yep. Let's see here, refresh the stream. Cool, so let's see, what should we do next? I got time to do one more if it's not too long. Okay, what we got left? Avalanche. Yeah, I can remember him later. Lizard. Already taken care of. Chill. Well, it just might be Avalanche. Fast travel there. Avalanche, where you at? Oh, you down here. Oh, he's taking out 2.
Oh, God.
That worked out sweet, man. That worked out sweet. Avalanche. He has the ice armor. Guess he uses some type of poison attack.
Saragost is beautiful in its way. Endless fields of stark white ice and snow. What a lovely place for you to be buried.
He's sickly. Hates pinning, weak master, and he's a damage by the range attack.
You're dealing with it and
gotcha. That was tight.
Yes.
Oh man. Okay, ice armor we have. Okay. Free 7 enemies until I cannot pull that off though. All right, so I can recover health back. Devour. So I can go for that, yeah. So the white dots show that what's unlocked. And so yeah, we're gonna go ahead and switch to this one. And we're gonna track this challenge. Kill 7 frozen enemies within 10 seconds. Well, that's not gonna happen. Freeze 5 enemies from a within range attack. How do you freeze 5 enemies? I might be able to pull that off. Yeah, we're going to replace that and we'll activate that challenge. All right, so if I pin their feet, yes, I can get that. I can definitely get that. Another skill unlock. I can definitely get that. That's right. We pay for this one. Shine or Cataclysm. Oh, hold up. Comet. Well, we get Comet next. All right, so now I'm going to make a save by quitting to the main menu. Start. There we go. Cool. So we'll go ahead and finish attempt to freeze 5 enemies to upgrade that bow. And there's plenty of locations I can use for that. So I gotta find enemies and just shoot their feet. So the best place to go for some of these is back in the other region. I'm going back into this region. As you notice, there's a lot of weaker enemies here. And all I gotta do is shoot them in the foot to pin them, and it freezes them. That's got sneakily hit 5 enemies in the feet. We come from here. Yeah. So once I get the 5 enemies, I'll end the stream after this. And tomorrow we continue with the other guys again, working on getting all the gear. It's best to get all the gear first and then do the mission for the region. Two. Easier than I thought, man. I like that. Just freeze your big feet. That's messed up, ain't it? Damn. I meant to hit his feet. I should have stunned him. I should have used triangle. If I used triangle, he would have been stunned. And as soon as he wakes up. Am I nearby? Oh man, this combat in this game is so fun, man. Oh, I ain't got no elf shots. Okay, where can I find some arrows at? Okay, Ugo the Protector, he was from the other area. Yeah, I'm gonna get you later on, buddy.
Get over here. Don't let your guard down.
Consider me the host of the welcoming party. Slowly and make you beg for mercy. Keep away from that
I'm not wanting you burn! I'll make you burn!
Your weakness. I don't know what your weakness is. He's immune to light, he's poison proof, or he's curse proof. So, how about rage?
Yes! Oh, that's tight!
Ooh, yeah, boy. Okay, I gotta upgrade the bow. I need to upgrade the bow. This game is so fun. Kill Captain? Or was that the one I was doing? No, it was another one, wasn't it? Oh, right here. This one. Yeah. So now, pin and freeze in completely, sweet. No. Go back. So since I got two pieces equipped, range attacks from both shatter frozen. I think the ice skill might be tops, man. 30% chance that a headshot charge has that causes the head. Oh, wow. See, yeah, we got the ice bow now. Cool. So I got the ice bow and the ice dagger equipped. Freeze 10 enemies within 10 seconds. That's possible to do. I gotta get the right combo to pull it off. So we go ahead and make that the next challenge, okay. Listen here, priest. No, that one, that's the one. So that's the Ice Stalker bow, that's done. The armor. Kill 7 frozen enemies in 10 seconds. That's possible. And I can freeze a group, at least 8 to 10. Then run in and kill them real quick. No, that will level that up. I don't have the ice hood yet. I got the rune already. Blind 7 enemies in a single blaze explosion. I can set up for that too. Cool. Alright. Okay. So we got a. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, I need to go back to where I was at. The ice place. I travel back. I think I should have 2 or 3 of the ice armor stuff. Let me check again real quick. It's not a long game, so I'm just going through getting all the pieces of armor. Some of those, as I'm working my way through, I'm upgrading. Other ones, I'm not. You got to have the gear you started with. The beast, then the ice, then the poison, then the frost, then the fire. Once you have all of that, then you get the light. So, I gotta do Snowflake again. Wait a minute, I thought I got the cloak from Blizzard. Hold up. I didn't check the cloak. There you go. Okay, there it is. Upgrade available. So this is a 40, like that one is. That's a 42 though. Come on. Okay. The cloak worn by elven assassins become undetectable after remaining motionless for 6 seconds. Ooh. 10% less damage from ranged attacks. I took less damage from it. Okay. That's at 42. It's at 42, but I don't ride too much mounted stuff, and I'm not going to equip 2 more pieces. So yeah, best I'll go ahead and stick with the cloak. So we have the cloak on. Yes. Okay, what we got here? I don't have the ice one yet. Okay. My armor. So that's good. Okay. Bow. Got the ice bow. Okay. Dagger. Got the ice dagger. Ice dagger. Ice bow. Ice armor. Wait a minute. Oh, I don't have the ice cloak. I thought I had the cloak. Okay. Alright. You got the
Okay.
I don't have the ice room yet. Okay, good. Okay. Wrong one. Wrong button. Okay. I'm gonna take out a few of these guys. The demos are done. That's pretty good. All right. So for the next stream, what will I be working on? Been on quests. Only two left. We hit Blizzard and then we try Snowflake again. Once those two out the way, then we do Flint and Tinder. Cool. So on that note, take care, stay safe, game as much as you can, and then we'll continue on with this. Well, I have the game beaten before in Taunts and Retrust Forspoken. DLC drops week of the 23rd and 26th. Because I mentioned those two dates, 23rd is early access, 26th is that Friday, 23rd is that Tuesday. Because I pre-ordered I bought the upgrade, which was $16.74 on sale, so I get access to it on the 23rd. So basically, I get home that Monday night, which is the 22nd. This is after midnight. I'll be able to download it, and then I'll go ahead and start the stream then. I'm a late night streamer because of my hours at work. So, I'll be playing that for the rest of the week, into the weekend. Probably have it 100% by Sunday. Memorial. Oh, yeah, so I'll be off for Memorial Day. So I'll have it done by Memorial Day. Cool. So take care, stay safe, game as much as you can. This game here is tops, too.